Hi, welcome back to Miss A's Academic Coaching. Today we're talking about binder organization. As you can see, I purchased a 3-ring binder from Target. It was only about $4. Let's see what's inside this binder. So first thing we see is we have a pencil pouch. We have a couple of pencils with erasers, a highlighter, we have a calculator, we also have an ink pen in there, a glue stick, and some scissors. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, look, a 3-hole punch. When a student gets a sheet of paper from their teacher, they can 3-hole punch it right away. It's really easy to use and it's lightweight. I actually got this one from the dollar store, but they sell them at Walmart and Target as well. There we go, very good. Let's open it up. All right. So now, behind the 3-hole punch, we have tabs. So we have maybe a tab for English, for math, for science, for history. The student would actually label these based upon the classes that they have. And behind every single tab, they will place the work. So this sheet, for example, would go in the English section. Let's go ahead and flip on through to the back of the binder. You'll notice some loose leaf paper. This is really important. I noticed that a lot of students carry around individual notebooks, especially the middle school students and the high school students. They'll have like a notepad for every single class, but it gets really heavy and kids can develop back problems. So if a teacher does not recommend it, just put some loose leaf paper and make sure that your student, you know, stays stacked with their paper. Some other supplies, you know, maybe they're gonna have some crayons, a protractor, what else do we have? Some colored pencils and a ruler. So this is a perfect way to keep your student organized. Please tune in next time. Thanks.